You don't know this, the league doesn't know this, but we're about to go on a journey. And that journey is, I don't know what the shit is. I haven't practiced the intro. You don't know this, the league doesn't know this, but we're about to create the best player in the NFL. More specifically, the best linebacker in the NFL. That's right, it's superstar mode. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the channel. Welcome to the More GDT channel. And I heard superstar is really good this year. So we're about to find that out, test it out. And I've seen people create quarterbacks. I've seen people create running backs. I actually haven't seen anybody create a receiver. I've seen people create corners. I haven't seen a linebacker build yet. Now, I could be wrong. That's just me personally looking at the people I watch. But linebacker hasn't been made yet. And I think it's going to be a fun little time. Tackling, hit stick, and sacks. Maybe INTs even. So let's get right into it. Time to create our player. Introducing, let's go Joe. His name is Joseph, you know, but we go Joe. And the last name, Caliber, baby. Yeah, like a caliber pistol. You already know with that. Boom. Now, if you do not know, I am in Canada, so let's go Vancouver. LSU. We'll say we went to LSU University. And usually for linebacker build, I would wear number 6. Because that's the day of my birthday. However, there's a new number you can use in Madden this year. And I am him. So I'm going to be wearing number 0 for this. I feel like it's just, it's new. You have to use it for superstar mode. So let's do it. Does it look like me a little bit more? It kind of does. You know what? This is Joe Caliber, baby. The 90 caliber pistol. His nickname. I don't know. But we're going to continue with this. I don't know. Looks all right. Right now we are 6 foot 225. That's actually kind of what I am at the moment. I think that's like around my, I mean, I'm a little bit more, but I am 6 foot. Yeah, we can do that. We can, I like the weight actually. Let's keep it to, yeah. That's actually kind of what I, yeah, it's around there. All right, the gut, I'll put the gut up a little bit. Chest is decently. Arm size, this is, my arms are not right now, they're looking the best right now. I haven't been to the gym in a while, but when they are there, the definition isn't really there, but the arm size is there. So we'll do that. Arms are big. I have a big booty. To the rear size, big thighs. I don't have the biggest thighs. And then calves. Not that big. So I guess we'll do that. That's good. Alright. Continue. I think he's ready. There he is. He's going to be going through the combine and all that other sorts of stuff. Linebacker Joe Caliber went to LSU for Vancouver, baby. Let's go. Oh, we in, baby. Let's go. Let's do it. What we got?
Welcome to MaddenCast. I'm RC. That's Channing Crowder, and that's Fred Taylor. We're here to answer all of your questions about Cap. Will he be a bust or a superstar?
Everything I've seen from him on the field, and the thing I've heard about how hard he grinds,
already.
RC, it feels to me that he can be the next superstar.
I believe he's a bust, and I don't know how y'all can say this young kid is about to be that.
Where you at?
Very quick. Listen, we build guys up quick.
You're a
bust. It's just the nature of the business. And from what we've seen of him in college,
he bust all over the place early. I heard rumors on the street say that.
We all know and play with guys that balled in college, went to the league, and couldn't meet expectations.
Now, that's a long list. A list as long as the guys that Freddie T left in the dust.
I thought that was me in the pink. I was going to be like, that was a bold choice. Nah, that's, oh, I actually kind of like that shirt. What the hell? I got some drip.
Indy, I'll reevaluate, but right now, I'm not sold on Cap.
Well, Chan, you know what they say? They say stars are created, not born, and we'll be here from start to finish.
Oh, I'm gonna punch that guy.
Cap.
My nose looks weird.
Man, the hour has arrived.
Fuck it.
Bet you're excited to finally get on the field tomorrow.
I'm ready, Nat. I've been preparing for this moment my entire life, ever since I set my eyes on a football, day in, day out. Now, I'm ready to put on a show.
Listen, I have no doubts about what you're gonna do tomorrow. I just remember, everything you say off the field and everything you do on the field will account for you moving either up or down teams' draft boards.
Only up. Believe me.
Do not get me on a microphone at a press conference. I'll say something that's gonna screw me over. No, it'll take me so far out of the league. Don't put me up there.
I'm building your brand.
Appreciate you being on my team.
Of course. And make sure you get some rest.
Yeah. She's kinda bad, dude.
I'll see you at the combine.
it's a canon event. I think her and I hooked up. It's canon, I think. I'm going to say it's canon. Or it's going to happen eventually. Here we go. NFL Combine. Time to show off your skills to NFL coaches and scouts. Let's go.
Welcome back to coverage of the NFL Draft Combine. The linebackers are in action here today, and right out in front there, leading the rest of the linebackers onto the field, is one of the most intriguing prospects in this year's draft.
White linebacker.
Even after Joe a junior Caliber. Season with 110 tackles, 5 sacks, and 3 forced turnovers, there are still some scouts who question
whether Caliber is a college. Day one
star in the NFL. How things go today will definitely impact the way things play out on draft night.
Yo, what's up, Chad Johnson? Yeah, it is. Let's go. Ocho Cinco.
You making a comeback or something?
For the record, I still had the best feet in the league right now if I got that call. But nah, man, EA wants me evaluating you rookies every step of the way to get your rating looking right.
Oh, well, listen, let me save you some time. 99, right out the gate. Come on, let's make a little history, Jack.
Child, please. That ain't happening. I've already got an OVR in mind for you, but depending on how you perform today, I might be able to toss you some skill points.
Well, listen. Get your skill points and your popcorn ready, Chad.
All right. Big talk from me, but I agree with my guy. Joe Caliber, 89 is my current rating. Strength, your physical strength rating will affect the final result. I like that they're putting the combine into this. Push both sticks up together and release in the target zone. As the bar fills, build up your stamina by rapidly pressing L1 and R1 buttons. The expected result is 14 to 20 reps. All right. I don't know if I'm going to be good at this, dude. I'll be honest with you. I'm pretty good at spamming buttons, but I don't know if I'm going to be this good. All right, can I go? Not yet. Let's do it. Get it. Get it, baby. Let's get it. Oh, yeah. This is all you. Oh, this is all me right here. I'm losing it. Come on. Get one more. Push that 25, baby. Ah, where's my spotter, boy? Help me, I'm about to choke myself out. Goddamn, 24 reps. Is that good? I don't know if that's good or not. 24 is all right. They expected 20. Where am I in the rankings? Oh, I'm 8? What do I got to do to beat number 1? I got to get 30 to beat 1? 7. 8. 9. 10. I got it. I got it. I got 25. All right. I'm good with 25. I need 5 more to get the number 1 or 4 more to tie it. But hey, 25 reps. My fingers are now hurting from that. I'll take the 25. That puts us at number 4 right behind 3 players. That's not bad, bro. That's really good. We're taking it. All right. This is the 40-yard dash. All right. So push down to get ready to release the start. Run by smoothly alternating L2, R2. Oh, fuck. I got to do more pressing. Press, dig deep just before crossing the finish line to shave off time. Press X to press, dig deep. All right. This might take me a little bit longer. Oh, get that high jump, baby. Let's go. They're about to see a fucking beast. So how do I let go when I set, or what am I doing? Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. Bang. Oh, shit, I have to set. .485, .484. Is that good? Whoa, that's terrible. It puts me at 15. I mean, it's fucking difficult. Bang, bang, bang. Go. Fucking put on the burners. 4.5, 4.55. That's so good. Wait, that's good. I want a 4.9. Yeah, 4.55. Honestly, I'm taking the 4.55. Dude, they made this one hard. Number nine. I'll take it. I'm gonna take it. It's a grade. It's an A grade, so I'll take it. All right. Broad jump. Current rate 85. Oh, shit. Agility. Okay. Expected result 9, 10. Rapidly press X and then flick the left stick. All right. Yeah. That seems easy enough. All right. Let's do it. Oh, I'm gonna flick in the right area.
Booty!
Oh my god, I nailed that. I don't think I can get better. I don't think I can get better than that. What was that? 10 feet, 11 inches, bro! Oh! That's number one. I beat Yazir by 2 inches, bro. That's not the only thing. I beat him 2 inches. But bitch, let's go!
Stop the cap!
run by rapidly pressing surface button prompt. Cutting phase. Okay. Oh, so like the same thing, but I just gotta press the button that's on the screen and then make sure I get the right one. Alright. X, circle, square, triangle, X, circle. Beautiful flick. Oh. Did I get it? 4.21. Is that good? 4.21? Hey, that puts me at 1 by 3 seconds. Hey, okay, we nailed the next two. Okay, we nailed these ones. We have of 8. Run through all the hotspots before timer expires. Each hotspot, you enter one with a new beer. Okay, that's easy. Right. Okay. Oh shit, I already fucked it. Okay, you kind of have to like stop. Back the other way. Man, they're trying to mess me up on that one. That's good. Oh, this is nice. That was really nice. That one was nice. They messed me up on the first one. They sold me on the first one. That was good. My first one was my worst one. We're getting better. Oh, why didn't he? Beauty. Hey, we're nailing these. Oh, now we're moving. I ran into it. Oh, that was a little iffy. Oh, I nailed that one. That was good. I went the long way. I fucked it. It's fine. I just timed that. I guess that's second to last one. I think I had to. A for 8. Let's go, baby. That was good. Grade A throughout. Rank number 4, rank number 9, rank 1, rank 1. My draft stock went nutty. Mid first rounder is my current draft prediction. I am good with this. Let's continue.
Well,
I'm good with that.
This is about what we expected to see from Cap here today. No heads were turned by this performance, but it's hard to imagine his draft stock taking a hit either.
What do you mean? No heads were turned. Well, shit.
Is in the books, and it's still anyone's guess how things will play out in Kansas City on draft night.
I'll tell you how they're gonna go. First round pick.
Hey there, my man.
Man, you putting in a lot of hours. So tell me, how'd I do?
Listen.
First overall.
I'm glad you asked. Look, I know you've been at it all day, but we got one more game to play. Guess your rating.
99.
Tell me, Rook, what do you think your OVR is going to be in
98 for? The room for improvement.
Well, I see
Ocho Cinco.
Popcorn, Chad. So I'll say Ocho
Cinco.
It's a good thing Madden didn't give out grades for self-awareness, because that would drop your OVR down a few more points.
Right.
Shut up.
So what's the grade then?
I'm the new guy.
About those skill points you were talking about?
Well, based on your performance today, I'm gonna give you a little something that can boost your rating.
Yeah, that's my boy.
I'll take it. But hey, it's only a matter of time till I hit that 99, Chad.
Facts.
All right. Well, handle your business then, fam.
I will.
It's all on you.
I will. I better have a high rating. I swear to God, Chad. I at least a 75, but it better be a 76. But at least a 75. Not bad for the combine. I'm actually having fun with this game. What the hell? Why is Madden 24 fun? This should not be a thing. Combine interview. Media wants to test your NFL knowledge. Hey, Cap. Now that the field workout is done, seems with a few questions or knowledge, you said the combustible draft Scott flip side, if you say the wrong thing, this is completely optional. I will participate in it. I know NFL knowledge, bro. Shush. I'm good at this, bro. Don't you worry. I'm good. I'm good at this stuff. All right, the media will put you through NFL knowledge. Okay. What Pittsburgh Steelers running back pulled in the catch? Immaculate reception. Oh, no. Bettis, right? I don't know. One touchdown plus one successful two-point conversion plus two field goals. So seven. No, wait. Like six? Six, six, 12? 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20? Wait, what? One touchdown. Six. Seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12. 13, 14. Oh, what city did the Colts franchise play before moving to Indianapolis? Baltimore. What is the color of flag? Oh, no. Mike, oh, no. What is the color of the flag thrown on the field if you want the previous play to be reviewed? Like a challenge flag? Red? What member? My camera went off. I remember the greatest showman on turf. What season of the match? I don't know. Oh, greatest showman. Greatest showman. Marshall Faulk. Kurt Warner. Terry Holt. Isaac Bruce. I don't know. Who's on the cover of Madden? Falk? I think Falk was on the cover one year. It was Isaac Bruce. I don't know, dude. The Frozen Tundra is a nickname we give him for what team's home field? I don't know! Oh my god, I don't fucking know. The Frozen Tundra? Can I search dive time? Hold up. The Frozen Tundra. No, it's not letting me give it. The fucking Chicago! No, it's the Windy City, Chicago. Seven, five, two shots, as well, six, six, what the fuck? PATs, one safety. So two touchdowns. 12. 13, 14. 15, 16. I suck. How many seconds NFL play clock? NFL play clock? 40, right? As a commentator, John Madden popularized the use of the NFL. I don't know. Illustrator, sideline, inter- what the fuck is this? I'm getting fucked. Your Skycam instant replay? I don't know, dude. What other professional sport did Deion Sanders and Bo Jackson? Oh, baseball. 7 of 10. I got fucked on some of those questions, and I just started panicking. I don't do well under pressure, man. Whatever, I'll take the 7 out of 10. My camera showed off and I just panicked after that. All right, just like we'll be right back with the draft. In the next episode, we'll find out what team Joe Caliber gets drafted to. The best linebacker in the NFL is coming to the league. I'll see you guys when I see ya. Part 2 will be up soon, don't worry. I'm out. Peace.